And good morning and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're going to work on this beautiful acrylic diamond painting kit today. Before we start on this one, I want to show you what we finished. This handsome sea turtle, we ended up naming him Crush. Look how beautiful he is. I am going to hang him up today. Let's go ahead and open him on up and see. Got my tray because I'm not going to use the boat. I also got my pick here. We're going to go ahead and take the wax out of here, though. Alrighty, here is our beautiful, colorful parrot. Look how nice he looks. So nice. Got my scissors. All these beautiful colors. Just don't know where to start. Let's see. I want to go ahead and place these beautiful ones right here. These are unique to me. So let's go ahead and place these. Actually, I want to place all of these. We will cut them on a strip. This is a beautiful, beautiful Can you guys see the beautiful color and the color shift AB in there? I hope you can. If not, you're definitely going to see it better on the tray. This goes on G. And G all right in here. These almost blend in with my tray as well. But look. They're so pretty and unique. They got their teardrop or a raindrop. They're beautiful. Let's go ahead and place them on our little parrot. What should we name our parrot? I think our parrot should be named Polly. Yes, Polly. I just gotta figure out where to peel this plastic from. Oh, here we go. No. I don't want to peel it from there. I want to peel it from right here. Whoa. That was on there good. I don't even know if I got it all off. I hope I did. Beautiful. We just placed three of them, and it just looks so beautiful to me. I need some cheering up in my life. Just been so sad. Feeling down. And I really want to travel because I want to see my boyfriend. But this foot healing kind of puts a damper on your plan. I go back the 4th. Hopefully see about getting these stitches out. And hopefully that pin. And hopefully that pin can come out as well. Oh, I need to refill my pick. So, let's go ahead and do that. Our little wax friend is shocked. Absolutely shocked. He is puzzled. Hearing some birdies in the backyard. Since I uncovered the entire bird, my fingers are gonna stick to it. And for that, I apologize, but gonna have to be that way because I'm not chancing putting that plastic back on and not getting it back off. Cause that was on there good. It was like almost fused. This interesting color. It just looks so interesting to me. I've never seen this goes on H. Okay. So there's not very many. Excuse me, my little puzzled friend. Look how beautiful. I hope you can see what I see, the color shift. Beautiful. The rain outside is teasing us. I say that because it wants to rain. But it hasn't. Make sure I get that on there really good. My only gripe is, I wish this bird was bigger. I really do. I wish he was bigger. I wish he was as big as Crush was. That would have been gorgeous. Makes you wonder why it isn't big. Like the others, but... Oh, and I didn't rip all the plastic off, guys. There's some still in this corner. Now, I'm gonna go for this pink color. And this pink color goes on Jay. So beautiful. Even sparkly in the package. I do love me some special shaped kits. Beautiful baby pink color. I love the shine. Yeah, I gotta refill my pick again. That'll happen because there is something about the texture of these rhinestones that use up a lot of your wax. Oh. Tried to place it on plastic that's still stuck on the canvas. Hold on, guys. There we go. Now I think I got all the plastic off. It surely looks like it. Sorry about that. Refill again, guys. See what I mean? That's how frequent you will be refilling your pick. But you could also use the other side that's intended for multi-place. We're just cruising along. There's not much to do on this little guy, so. I think we'll pretty much finish him all in one video. depending. On how fast I want to go. Sometimes these get stuck in the grooves because they're the perfect size for that. There we go. We placed all the J's. Next, we're going to go ahead and place this other raindrop color. Well, not color. Raindrop shape, rather. And this goes on K. And that's not much either. That's literally just 5. Beautiful color yellow, I might add. Like a lemon yellow, honey yellow, you would say. Oh, she's sticking good. Literally, that's all the case that we had. Oh, that makes me sad, right? Now we need to cut more colors off the strip. Chose 4 more colors. This orangish, fiery red color goes on number 4. Drops of blood. It's the only thing I could think of, but they do. There we go. I'm definitely going to be ordering some more of these because they are freaking cute. And the rhinestones are just captivating. The shine on them is just, I don't know. They are something special. That's for dang sure. Oops. I will move back to his chest area in a minute. I just want to go through his tail and place some gems down here because it's looking kind of bigger. Need to add some glam to his tail area. These birds are so pretty, but I heard they are very naughty. I hear that they're thieves. I'm not quite sure if that's right or correct or not about these birds. Because my grandma, she had an all green one. Of course, it's a different breed of whatever this one is. I'm not quite sure what this bird is. What, I think it's a tropical parrot? Because I know it's a tropical bird. But my grandma, she had a green one named Polly. And he was rather nice. Yeah, he hissed at you a lot, but I always thought that was just him being trying to be a cat because my grandma had cats. This bird would bark too. He'll tell you to get the screwdriver. He'll say pretty boy. He'll say pretty, 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 pretty over and over again. And then when my Uncle Frankie would come into the house, he'd say, get out. Get out. He didn't like Uncle Frankie. That's okay. Nobody likes Uncle Frankie. Nobody likes Uncle Frankie. But that bird will crack me up when he would cuss underneath his breath. My grandma would be like, I hear you over there cussing. And he really would. He would cuss under his breath when Frankie would sit down. He'd cuss when I would walk in sometimes. It gets crazy. It was so funny and cute. I miss that bird. I really do. I miss a lot about that road. Wilson Street will always have a special place in my heart. There was a time when that road was so full of life. Can't rewind time. My uncle lived down the street. I grew up in a house on that street, not too far up from my uncle, and on the corner was my grandma. That road looks like a ghost town. But so many memories. So many memories. So many good memories. Okay. No crying. This goes on number 3. And it is a ruby red. This is a darker red. Look at that beautiful red color. Let's find all the number 3s. I don't go there. Number 8, letter A goes there. next one we're going to place is this lilac purple color. Where are we at? We're at 34 minutes. This goes on number two. And number two. No, I got the wrong one. This is the blue. My bad. Or we could go ahead and say, yeah, that's blue. Like a navy blue. That goes on number two. Obviously, two wants to be placed. So let's go ahead and place them. Shall we? We shall go ahead and place them. Get more of this dude's face starting up here. That fall too, right there. I need to refill my pick. There we go. Ooh. Stick into the canvas. And that's A-okay, because that'll happen. I have a package coming today with two exciting things in it. Well, I'm excited about it. So I'll be filming another video for you guys later. Still looking for twos. Here's two right here. And you fell on the canvas in a place where you're not supposed to be. But there you go. Let me take another double look. No more. Now, let's place this beautiful purple color. And it goes on one. I was wondering what went on one. And there we go. We figured it out. Beautiful. I don't think this has much either, to be honest. If you hear rustling noises, that would be my cats. I haven't fed them yet this morning, and they're mad at me for that. And that's okay. They could be mad all they want. I've just been, like I said, slow at moving, getting out of bed, falling asleep, been up real late. Like, I've just been blah, and I don't know when it's gonna stop. But I want it to stop because I don't like feeling like this. I feel heavy, and I don't want to feel like that. I think I'm going to go ahead and finish the rest myself, and I will come back when little Polly is completed. But this is what we did so far together, and he is looking very beautiful, I must say. Yay, we finished Polly, and how beautiful Polly is in all of his sparkle glory. Look at him. Look how beautiful. Let's go ahead and put his little chain on. And two. And there is Polly's completed. And let's go ahead and grab his little crush friend so we can see how they both look when they are done. And this is what they look like when they're done, side by side.